Take my time today, it's not an easy game. It's safe, it's clean, it's peaceful. It's not a pizza, baby. They're crossing lines. Don't let it feel this way. Reach in my eyes.
What's up, everyone? It's your Lucifer Gamer! And I am back from my kind of break type thing because I had a cold for like, well, I did a commentary saying that like I got rid of my cold and then literally like 3 days later I got another cold and it's only just gone and I've still kind of got a cough and I'm still kind of nasally, but I am okay now, but I'm kind of peed off because I usually only get like 3 colds like a year. And they at least have like a month break in between, but no, not this time. And I hate colds now. I officially hate colds. And it's really cold outside, so we're in my coat because I just got back from Asda and I bought lots of food and donuts. And I looked at the donuts, but you can't see the donuts. I will show you the donuts. Please don't drop the donuts. I got donuts. I got lots of donuts. Well, I ate one. Oh yeah, it's my birthday soon, but I'll do a video on my birthday because I did a video last year on my birthday and I was like, oh, it's my birthday! And then, yeah, and it was my birthday and that was it. And yeah, but it is the 23rd of February, it's my birthday, and if, I don't think anyone will give me anything. Give me cats. I said that and it sounded like I was asking for an STD. Like, give me cats! Give me AIDS! Give me herpes! No, yeah, it is my birthday on the 23rd, and it'd be very appreciated for birthday messages on that day, because on my personal Facebook, no one ever says happy birthday to me, and it's like, So, yeah, post on my Facebook and say, happy birthday, Lucy, on the 23rd of February, and I will be 17, and everyone keeps asking my age, because on that Q&A video, I was like, oh, my age is mysterious, and I've got it all over my profile, and I swear I've talked about it a few other times, but, yes, I will be 17, and I don't know, I can learn to drive if I really want to, but I won't because I am too scared. I'm scared of cars. I'm only comfortable in my mother's car, and yes, I don't think I need to drive anywhere. And that was a really good impression of driving. No, it wasn't. No. Okay, well, yeah, I'm sorry for not blowing that much. I will be recording more today, and I'm sorry that I look like shit, but I've been wearing a hat, and I just hat hair, and I love you, and yes, I love you more! That sounds really evil. Oh my god, alright, love you more! Okay, alright, I'm sorry. I love you! What the fuck, Lucy? Is he right?